trouble hits the little town of Stevenage in Hertfordshire, marked down by the post-war planners as Britain's satellite town number one. Strongly worded notices greeted Mr. Silkin, the minister concerned, when he paid a visit to explain his department's point of view. But in spite of the town's plucky fight for its birthright, it looks as if the scheme will go through.